day before reports were carried in the papers all over the country. I saw it from the front porch in Elizabeth for about 5 seconds. The front part of the object was overshaped. It was a dark bluish color and had a flaming red tail. It was moving horizontal to the earth just like an airplane, but it wasn't, for the light was crooked.
You say it had a red tail. Could it have been a falling star?
No, sir. I've seen it before. I saw it in the last.